Why did Cristiano Ronaldo and Irina Shayk really break up? The two lovers met in 2010 on a photo shoot for a luxury brand. 5 years later, at the start of 2015, Irina Shayk and Cristiano Ronaldo made their breakup public. The reason behind it, not only did the model refuse to go to the birthday of CR7's mother, but Maria Dolores, Cristiano's mother, thought that Irina wasn't a good enough mother for Cristiano Jr. So the striker broke up due to his mother.